Early one morning, Willie Lennox rose, and straight to his comrades, the chamber he goes. Said, "Rise, my loyal comrade, and let nobody know, for it is a fine morning. They journeyed together down by a long lane, and the first that they met there, the keeper of game, saying, "Turn back in sorrow, oh, turn back again, for your fate is to die in the Loughinsholin." But young Willie jumped in, and he swam the lake round, and he swam for an island ever so boggy ground, crying, "Comrade, loyal comrade, you're not venturing, for there's deep and false waters in the Loughinsholin." And it was not long after his sister woke, and she went straight to her mother, and sadly she spoke, "I have read a sad dream about kind Willie this night. He came to my room in a shroud of snow white, and his mother arose, and she went down to the lake, and she called for young Willie, wept all for his sake. Was there nobody there when my Willie jumped in to those deep and false waters in the Loughinsholin?" The very next morning his uncle came there, and he swam around the island like a man in despair. His boats they were lowered, long lines were let down, and a few minutes later